Hey there, this is Katherine Cartwright. Welcome. I am jumping right into this video. I am going to be making 34 cards for Valentine's Day. I am using the Echo Park My Valentine set. This is from, it's listed as Cartabella, but it's made by Echo Park, but under the Cartabella brand. I've got a flip through video of everything that was in the 12 by 12 paper pack. And the ephemera. I've got those linked in the description, that video, if you want to see these papers in full size in more detail. So be sure and check that out if you're interested. So I, for the most part, all of these cards are A2 sized, which is 4.25 by 5.5. So I have provided all the card bases and then some additional little scraps of paper as needed. I used an assorted variety of red cardstock. I'm running really low. I've been making a lot of Valentines this season, and so my paper is running out. So I have some different brands in here. I know I used Strawberry from Stamps of Life, and I'm pretty sure the red cardstock from Hero Arts, I cannot remember the name of it. I'll link in the description. And then My Favorite Things, I used one of their reds, the brighter red. I know I used that one as well. But again, I'm running out, so it's an assorted variety of red paper. So I'm just gluing these down, and I'm keeping them pretty flat for the most part. I am going to add some Stickles glitter glue to a couple of these to add some shine. And without a lot of dimension, that's what I like about Stickles, is you can add it to a piece of ephemera or something on a patterned paper to add a little shine, but not make it super, super thick for mailing. When I make a bunch of cards like this, I like to get them in the mail, and I have a better chance of them going quickly and not getting hung up if I don't have too much dimension on them. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll check in later. Thanks. Thank you. Okay, so on these last cards, these are 4 1/8 by 4 1/8. I just cut the A2 size card down to size to create these. I thought these would be kind of fun little Valentines to use for my daughter's lunchbox or just for a little gift as well. So that is all of the 34 that I made. I still have a little bit of paper left and a little bit of ephemera. So for the most part, I just cut those down to A2 sized cards. And you can see all of them at the end of this video. So be sure to give me a thumbs up, a share, and subscribe if you like this kind of video. Have a great day and happy Valentine's Day.